I think the country is looking for a chief comforter in place, a chief leader in place, a problem solver, and that's what the Democratic Caucus has been. We have been the conscience of this Congress as it relates to COVID-19. Every response that has been needed to save people's lives and their economic condition has been put forward by Democrats, from the PPP to the EIDL loans to the massive testing dollars.